Main character feels fed up with Kunti's behavior, who always teases him, so he wants to return Kunti to the shaman's shop. After a long journey through the various obstacles, main character arrives at the shaman's shop in the interior of the forest. Upon arriving at the shop, main character opens the bag. He frowns in surprise, seeing Kunti, who may be bored because of the long journey. Kunti spends time in the bottle by herself.